with a GHGC 107. Ball and the name Melvin.
Like Google won't even put it up as an actual an actual option.
What's up, guys? It's your man Melvin Taylor, and we are back in the radio show. So if you're seeing this, I just finished my radio show, The Alternative with Melvin Taylor, which you can find down in the description below. But aside from that, as soon as the show ended, I want us to be able to get over here so I can react to the Captain Marvel trailer. I know it dropped during the football game, and I was unable to do it, obviously, because I had to prep for the show and get everything together. So hopefully y'all enjoyed that episode, for those of y'all that did see it or that did listen to it. And if you didn't, again, just check down below. You can listen to some of the past ones anytime that you want to. But without further ado, I really do want to get into this trailer because I'm super excited about what we're going to get from Captain Marvel. I feel like the first trailer just kind of got us excited. You know, the first trailer was very much like a, hey, this is what Captain Marvel is capable of. These are just a few alludes to her. Like, we're going to allude to situations, but not really go into them. This is the one where we're going to find out the story. We're going to find out a lot about her. We're going to hear more about what type of movie we'll see. And if the rumor is true that we're going to get the Avengers trailer come Wednesday, then I think that some of the things that they'll allude to in this trailer will kind of make sense. No, it's the first trailer on Wednesday. It's not really gonna make sense. Either way, it would be dope if we got both of them. But for right now, let's go ahead and hop into Marvel Studios' Captain Marvel Trailer 2. All right, let's do it. Oh, hold on. I paused YouTube because I played the show from my computer. All right, now, let's do this.
So, Skrulls are the bad guys.
Oh, we already explained the Skrull. No, let me stop. Let me start over. We already explained the Skrulls, bro. Let's go. Let's do it.
So, Skrulls are the bad guys.
Knock this old lady the fuck out, bro. Bro!
And you're a creep. A race of noble warriors.
Heroes. Noble warrior heroes.
Your life began the day it nearly ended. We found you. With no memory, we made you one of us. So you could live longer, stronger. You are reborn. But I keep having these memories. Something in my past is the key to all of this.
We'll
see.
That's a yes or no question.
Yes.
Hey, okay. Okay. Nigga bad, bro.
I'm not gonna fight your war.
Hey, that shit fucking fire, bro. I'm not even gonna lie.
What's your name?
Alright, man, I'm excited to see this shit. This should be a lot of fun, bro. I still want the Avengers trailer on Wednesday, and hopefully we do end up getting that one. I did like the part where early on they just kind of explained like what the difference between Kree's and Skrulls were, because I'm assuming she was probably an American pilot and had like a boring regular life and then crashed somewhere and she was about to die. So the Kree was like, all right, we'll save you real quick. And now she got all these superpowers, but going back to Earth kind of like prompted everything and whatnot. This seemed like a lot of fun. And yo, when she was flying in the air towards the end, I just need the Avengers 4 movie to come out. All right, man. Y'all let me know down below what y'all think of the trailer. I would much rather engage with y'all in the comment section rather than go on and on about what I think we'll end up getting from this. So y'all let me know down below what y'all thought about it. And are you excited to go see this? Or are you like, oh, I'm still waiting for Avengers 4? All right. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. Please remember to make sure that you like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Check out my links in the description down below. Make sure to hit the subscribe button as well. Stay blessed, stay favored, always stay tailored. I'll see y'all next video. Peace and love.